Hello my children, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now my dear children, in the last video we are discussing about the second chapter, am I right? What we are discussing? We are discussing about the earth. We completed question answers, we discussed worksheet. Hope you have completed your worksheet. Now today we are going to do something new. So my dear student, I want to tell you one story. Do you like to listen story? It is a story of a small girl. Her name is Ruby. She is of your age, means she is in the third standard. Now Ruby, she is traveling by train with her parents. Okay? She is traveling by train from Delhi to Chennai. And Ruby, she is sitting near window seat. Even you like to sit in window seat, right? When you are traveling by bus or when you are traveling by train, still you like to sit near window seat, right? So she is also sitting near window seat. And sitting at window seat, she is observing the outside. She is seeing the, watching the scene of outside. As she sees the scene outside, what happened? Sometimes she sees the large field. Sometimes she sees the hillocks. Sometimes she sees the seas, river. All these keeps on changing. All these images, you can say, all this scenery keeps on changing. So all the scenery keeps on changing in front of her eyes. So what are all this? Today, my dear children, today for a story, we are going to discuss a new chapter. That is India Physical and Political Division. Now, before starting this, I want to tell you, if you will look the map of India, what you will see? If you will see, if you will look India around, what you will see? In some place you will see mountain, then somewhere you will see the plateaus area, somewhere you will see the plain areas, somewhere coastal, desert, island. So what are all these? These are all six physical divisions of India. My dear children, we are going to learn a new lesson, that is India Physical and Political Division. Now, before starting this chapter, I want to tell you about India. That India is vast country, means it is very big country. It is seven largest and most popular democratic country in the world. It comes as the seventh largest and most popular democratic, means where people have right to choose their president, like they have right to choose their minister. This you will learn in the further standard about the democratic. Okay, in the next chapter we will see about that, and we will learn more detail about democratic, means have right to vote. Now my dear children, so what I am saying about India, India is vast country and it is seventh largest and most popular democratic country in the world. And it is bounded, look here about India map, it is bounded by Indian Ocean, it is bounded by Indian Ocean in the south. You see, the Indian Ocean, it is in the south. Arabian Sea, it is in the west. Bay of Bengal is in the east, and the Great Himalayan Range in the north. So India is bounded by all these. Again I will repeat for you my dear children. India is bounded by Indian Ocean. I explain you about the ocean, how many oceans are there. So the ocean which comes in, is bounded in India, that is Indian Ocean. And where it is in the south. I know, I hope you know about the direction. You know about the direction? East, west, north, south. These all are the four directions. Again, east, When the sun rises, when the sun sets, it is a west, north and south. So if you look at the map of India, the north, the state comes in the north, that is Jammu and Kashmir. And in the south, if you will see, the state, that is the last point, Kanyakumari. We'll assume that last Kanyakumari is in the south. And in the west, our state, you know where do we live in this state? We live in Maharashtra. So it comes in west. So if you see west, here if you mention here, you will see the Gujarat. And at the end, you will see Arunachal Pradesh, it is in the east. So all these are the directions. So my dear children, now I talk to you about the India is bounded by Indian Ocean in the south, Arabian Sea is in the west, and Bay of Bengal it is in the east, north, Great Himalaya Range it is in the north. After that, my dear children, we are going to learn the six physical divisions. So you should know which are the six physical divisions of India. Okay, my children. So let's start. First division is Northern Mountain. What is the first division? Northern Mountain. Second, Northern Plains. Third, Great Indian Desert. You know about desert? Desert. And then next, fourth one is Southern Plateau. Fifth one is Coastal. And sixth one is the Island. All these we are going to discuss one by one. We understand all these six physical divisions in the next video. I will explain the first Northern Mountain in the next video. Hope you have understood till here. Now my dear children, what you have to do? You have to read your textbook. You have to underline the new words. And also, what you are going to do? You will learn these all six physical divisions. Thank you.